different body parts that function together to keep us alive. Cells are also alive. They have their own organs. But we can't call them organs, that word is already used. So we call them organelles. So organelles are organs of cells. The word organelles is composed of the word cells and organs. The organs of cells are organelles. Examples of organelles are nucleus, mitochondria, Golgi apparatus, endoplasmic reticulum, ER for short, lysosome, and many others that you see here.